Now or never. The winds are with us now.
Drill assault craft has landed. Starting excavation on the northern...
Break's over! My training's paying off!
That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down.
I never liked high school. Who am I kidding? I chose the wrong profession. Should have wised up and chose the flametrooper track. Then again, I never liked fire either.
How you doing, BD? Having fun back there? Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble. Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever. Come on, buddy. Pilgrim Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid could be trouble.
Still has no idea what's under their noses.
but they'll find the safe house eventually. Let's keep moving. No sign of the path safe house yet. Closer. It's your Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes. Which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
Thank you.
again for the charm.
You needed it more than me.
We should stay on the move.
Not yet.
Enemies up ahead.
We got it!
Vengeance will be mine.
We can catch him still.
Defend me.
Not your best.
That was nothing. You're in his ear.
Jedi.
You too, Desert Ghost.
Ready yourself for combat.
You're about to say something.
You face the magic of death and healing.
Get up there!
Hey, BD-1!
They were fools to stand against us.
Up there, the enemy. All right,
let's see.
Idea what they were about to find.
Good. They must never learn that the path was here.
Target spotted. Stop.
Ah!
You better not come back.
Thank you.
Everything's gotta have a weakness.
Nice one, Cal.
Don't take me yet.
Do that?
A ritual I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is taxing.
You okay?
I am fine.
Come on, let's get these coats to Seer.
You look peaceful when you do that.
You were watching?
Perhaps.
Seer. couldn't save Armias. He gave his life for this. I'm sorry.
I know you did your best, Cal. And the Empire?
They did not track us.
Hey, Scrapper. Glad you made it back in one piece.
Master Cordova, did you find a way across the abyss?
No. But you may have, Cal. Bode and I were able to find some interesting data in the archives.
Let's show them what we dug up.
Centuries ago, the Republic established a colony on Kobol to study a stellar anomaly known as the Abyss. Santari Kree led the research team.
That's Z with him.
Early attempts to navigate the Abyss ended in disaster. The Republic was on the verge of abandoning the project.
And then guess who volunteers to fly in alone and discovers a planet on the other side?
Dagon.
Using the data from his voyage, Kree invented the Abyss Compass to guide others safely to Tanabe.
The Republic established a settlement. The Jedi built a temple. Just like you said, Cal.
Regrettably, a time of peace and prosperity was disrupted when Outer Rim Marauders invaded.
I saw them too, but how'd they get across the Abyss?
They must have stolen a compass. Don't worry, we won't be so careless.
Overwhelmed, the Republic abandoned Tanalore, and the Jedi Council ordered Kree to destroy the compass.
Dagon Gera refused and rebelled against the order.
That is a Gendai. They do not often ally with other species.
Looks like Ravis has been working with Dagon for a lot longer than we thought.
So the Order sent Jedi to secure the compasses. Dagon murders them over it.
Jedi. Killing other Jedi.
But Centauri said that Dagon was the key to Tanalore.
Maybe he is, young Jedi. Despite my efforts, those compasses you brought me were beyond repair. However, records indicate that three were unaccounted for.
So you're saying one might still be out there?
Yes.
And Dagon sent his army to look for it.
I'd ask you to stay and help us, but I recognize that look.
What look?
Hope. That planet could be a haven for those who stand against the Empire.
So you coming with us? I mean, Grease can make room on the Mantis. For all of you.
No. This place needs me. The Hidden Path needs me.
Cordova?
I'm sorry, my friend. But for now, my place is on Jeddah with Seer. Let me prepare a data stick so you'll have access to our research wherever your journey takes you.
Let me guess. You're staying too.
When we first met, I thought that what we shared was unique. Survivors, fighting together against the Empire who took our families.
Yeah. You helped me realize I wasn't alone.
As did you. But there is a galaxy full of people who have suffered as we have. It's as Seer said. Perhaps you have found a sanctuary for them.
Perhaps. If we can get to it.
I will join you. Besides, it's been far too long since I've made Grease's hair stand on end.
See you back on the Mantis, Night Sister.
us. We can go back to Coruscant.
What do you think we'll find?
I need to Kobo. Drinks are on me. Forget that last bit.
The Mantis has changed.
Oh, yeah. Cal and Boat, they ain't exactly the cleaning types.
I cleaned this morning.
Wait, did I? No, I didn't. That's on me.
Marin, I didn't know you were coming. Hey, maybe I'll pick up some scas steaks. Why'd you join back up anyway?
Seer and I believe Tantalor could be a refuge for those persecuted by the Empire.
Persecuted by the Empire, huh? Gonna get crowded. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Welcome to Kobo.
Cal, so glad you're back. You missed all the action. It was horrible.
Did something happen?
The Raiders paid us another visit. Took a shine to that droid you found.
See?
They took her, Cal. Carried her right out. She's been droid-napped.
My saloon better be okay, Turgle. I think you brought this down on us.
I'm innocent, Mr. Grease. Promise!
Dagon sent them. He's after Tantalor.
There must be something more to Z than we realized. Something scrambled up in her memory banks.
We have to rescue her. Once he gets what he wants, he'll scrap her for sure.
It won't be easy to get her back. The Raider base is in the swamp. They gutted an old Lucre Hulk battleship from the Clone Wars.
We've seen it. Means they got a lot of firepower.
As do we.
She's right. Now's our time to move.
I like where this is going.
They already have what they came for. They're back at that fortress feeling safe, complacent.
They'll never see it coming.
Maybe not. But if you're wrong, then they'll be looking for payback.
Not to worry. I will stay here and look after Grease and the others.
You sure?
I think you two can manage. Just don't let him swim without supervision.
Let me know if you need help.
Why, Sax?
Name's Mosey.
Marin.
All right. I'll scout ahead. Meet you there.
To clear my mind.
Grab a spot at the bar.
How'd you get involved with Sork Tormo and the hack scene?
Get a move on, will ya? Those bounties won't collect themselves. You got the stuff, I got the goods. That's it.
Private.
All right.
Easy, old. My name's Dana.
Oh, I'm in a...
Cal.
Don't know if you heard, Cal, but Grock and I just made a big old skull.
After Dana dropped a half-ton Durasteel brace on me...
It was involuntary. That shiverpeed meant business. You just choked.
Choked? Woman almost got me killed.
Aw, was he talking... Cross path.
So how'd you two meet?
All started with this merc crew I... That's right. And me on account of... Anyways, things were good until our outfit tried to pull one open.
We took off and started our own thing. The rest of the outfit ended up dead or in prison.
With the car, Grock?
Kid doesn't need our whole life.
Point is...
We know the... Let's keep moving, buddy.
Yourself at home.
Let's see what we find up here. Hi, Peely.
So,
you feel?
Yeah.
Look.
Divine. But my.
All right. Let's try planting these seeds we found.
The more you plant, the more you bond.
Seems like a good place for it. Here looks good. Okay, the seed is in. I think they'll like it there, buddy. What do you think, BD? Here? Should make this look vibrant.
Just we can talk later.
There it is.
Got your mark, I'm coming in.
You made it.
Anyone spot you?
Me? Not a chance. What are we dealing with? Any sign of the droid?
Some kind of service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see. Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through this swamp.
For you, maybe. You want a ride, BD?
When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that. That's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh? Now we just need to rescue Z. Hard to believe anything could live in this swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work. See that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once. Check this place out.
Absolutely not! My entire life is on that datapad.
Cal, what are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same question, Zig.
I came out here to look for Z.
Yeah, me too.
Ahem, and I am Winnie Eres. Cal, was it? We've only just met, but I could use some assistance.
What do you need?
I was told there's a bird in this swamp that spots a resplendent plumage. But when I tried to get a closer look at one, it snatched my datapad and flew away.
Where'd it go?
They've got a nest at the top of a spire nearby. I'd go, but Winnie here says I gotta stay by her side.
Yes! Yes! That spire there! It's so close, yet so far.
I'll see what I can do.
You shine like the stars. Oh. That's a Coruscant saying. Perhaps a more simple... Thank you, Cal.
And you be a fool.
Okay, well, if you're not sharing stories, we'll...
Don't